Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the worst day ever. We are back on Pokemon Brick Bronze, and we were fighting. Professor Cypress. You might be like, "What the?" Yes, we were fighting the professor. It turns out, spoilers. It turns out he was actually evil from Team Eclipse, so I have to do this again. I have to go through the sewers all over again because I failed. All of his Pokemon are level 50, so I decided before I go ahead and fight him again, why don't I do some leveling up? And this time Tess isn't even with me, which makes me even more annoyed. So, yeah. I don't even have, like, literally all of my Pokemon. Like, none of them are strong. So, yeah, I don't know. I'm getting worried. So, guys, please just give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe. And yeah, so. Oh, and the last episode was a freaky, and oh, I don't know, I really did not like it. So, yeah, in this episode, we're gonna do the exact same thing, the exact same way and stuff. So, I have to go back this way. Where is it? Oh, is it true here? So, yeah, I have to get true here, guys. Then you go this way. Then you go down here. Did you go true here? And then a Pokemon might appear? True here and appear? And then you're out of the place. So, yeah, let's just get out of here. And we'll start this all over again, I suppose. I see Jake. It looks like he's in trouble. Oh, we don't have to go through all of the talking again. Oh, I have to get you. Oh my god, I have to do all of the talking again. Oh my god. I'm just gonna keep on pressing. I think as fast as I can. Because I'm not reading it because there's so much talking. Yes. We're being mean because humans just force our Pokemon to fight. That's what Pokemon are for. And he's trying to make a new world. He's exploding in the city we're on, I forget what it's called. And I said to myself, why don't we destroy their new world, their city that they're gonna make for Pokemon to be free. So yeah, that's basically what's going on. So I'm just gonna keep on resting until we get to the end of this. We're actually getting to the end of this pretty fast here. I mean, yeah, we're not doing too bad. So yeah, let's just have a look. Okay, so here we go. Now we're fighting. So now we're about to start a battle. And the fun thing is, I'm gonna be getting a Mega Stone in a minute. And yeah. I should have been very prepared for this. Because, actually, no! I should have went to the Pokemon Center and bought some. Whatever. I don't know. I don't want to have a battle with them, though. Because I lost last time. I'm not losing again. So So yeah, it looks like... Yeah, I know he wants to help. I know, she is actually has a keystone. Right. So I'm gonna get rid of Beat Barrel again. Because I don't really like Beat Barrel. Next time, if I lose again, I'm gonna get rid of Delcatty. And yeah. So we're fighting the professor. Okay, so I remember fighting Venusaur before and I took him out pretty quickly to Connor's Mega Stone. So I remember that was kind of. I didn't even. Oh no, I want to catch it. Oh, that is so cute. Oh my god, I'm sorry guys, I turned the music down. Protects me. Let's use Night Slash. Okay, let's use Detect. Oh my god. Yeah, let's use Night Slash again. There we go! No. So I'm gonna use Detect. Haha, I protected myself. Oh no! I'm probably dead, haven't I? No? I'm gonna use Detect again. Let's use Bicycle. Yeah, there we go. So that's a grass type. So I'm going to use Mega Horn again. Look, it looks, oh, that's a brook type. Okay, he is gonna take me out, but now I have Indicator. Only left to take out two more Pokemon. I'm going to use a different Pokemon for this because I don't want Indicator to get taken out. It doesn't affect him! Ah, here, that's how you get more. Oh, but that doesn't affect him. You know, I don't care because it's not going to affect him. Yeah, you can avoid it, but it doesn't affect me. Just lying. Stupid, it doesn't even affect me. I mean, I barely did anything. So let's just wait until Pidgey gets dead. Gets taken. Ice beam. Okay, he's taken it. Let's just use everybody and just try and keep Indicator safe. Because I don't want Simulator to get...
It's okay!
Well, Pikachu got dragged down. Let's see, let's use Thundershock. What is Brine? Okay, I'm gonna wait until everybody's dead, basically, or taken out. So I can... Oh no! She avoided it! Oh, but I avoided that attack. Stop avoiding the attack! Okay, Onyx. Come on, Onyx. Stink. Oh no! So he must... Oh, that's gonna kill me probably, isn't it? Smackdown. No. So he's down. Now it's me with Indicator. Okay, this is definitely way closer. No! I don't even know what Brine did. Okay, it's a 1v1. I'm getting so nervous. I'm literally... no! Fire be fire! No. This really has to be... Oh, wait, but I don't have to always... Oh, no. Yes! What a little hit. I'm glad I used that move. I win! 11,000! You may have won this battle where you've lost the war. I still have the explosive hit. Oh, now I can get a Thunderstone! Oh, now I can't get it because you're exploding the whole city! Team Excitements cannot be stopped. We will find our new world. No, please stop. Think of all the people and... Think of all the people and Pokemon that will be destroyed as a result of this. Sacrifice must be made to bring justice to future generations. If it makes you feel any better, you can have this key to the energy core. Okay, that's not too bad. The bomb went up by blowing up by the time you reach your room. But at least you'll be able to watch the pretty light show from as close as the core melts out. Well, I must be off now. I don't want to be here when the bomb goes off. I can't do anything. They took Jake and Eddie and destroyed some city. What? Oh no. Oh my goodness. Can I just want to thank you for... What are your necklace just sparkles? What is it doing? Oh no, it's not the legendary Pokemon? Another legendary Pokemon? I can't believe what we're witnessing. Legendary Dragon type, Pokemon Diglett and Hagla have just appeared before us. According to legend, they have control over time and space. What call them here though? Wait, couldn't it be their necklace? It glowed right before they appeared.
Whatever happens, this is a pretty big deal. We could really use their help right now. Whoa, Pygmy's roar seems to temporarily stabilize the city. This might buy us some time, and we just have to figure out a way to save everyone.
Yeah!
Come on, legendary Pokemon! Oh wait, where are we going? Oh my god, what just happened? We're back in the sewers. Look around. Everything appears to be frozen. So time has just been stopped. This must be the power of Degla. Oh look at the time. My watch is frozen on the time just right as we showed up in Ancient Park to find Jake. But why would Degla send us back here? Oh, I got it. Degla must want to stop Team Effortless Edmund from planting those explosives. And as luck would have it, Professor Cypress gave you the key to get into the energy core room. We have what we need to save the city. Let's hurry to the core room to stop Team Eclipse. The core room should be on the other side of the sewers, close to where we first entered, behind our Gerald's shop. Well, you're only here, Angry Chicken. You're frozen too? Oh, no, guys. Okay, so this is back at the start. If you don't know. So this is at the very, very start. Which way did we go? Okay, yeah, he was the first person that we saw here. Actually, no, he was. So is this the core room? There's the Eclipse God Good setting of the explosives. Now is our chance to stop him. It looks like time has... We have to stop him now. It is red and green. We're green and red out. I don't have no clue what this guy's talking about. Well, it's 50-50. Hey, how did you get in here? It doesn't matter. We're here to stop you. Oh, you are... Well, I'll have you know what I'm a Team Eclipse admin. I'm not exactly a pushover. If you want to stop me right now, you'll have to beat me in a battle. That is a problem. My Pokemon they're all dead. Yeah, literally, they're all dead, okay. Please tell me they're here.